Regulations cost our economy over $2 trillion a year. I believe we should repeal 2 regulations for every new one proposed. Government does have a role in protecting the environment, but we must have a balanced approach that also protects the economy.